Oh, I miss the local pedo.
Don't you?
There was always one, wasn't there? Outside the school, you'd be with your mum, and you go, look, there's a paedophile. Because he had the uniform of the people. You know what I mean? You could spot old bloke, bald on top, long down the sides, like that. And I'd go, that's a dirty pedo. Say hello, 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 like that. Dirty, look, that's what a fucking pedo looks like. Dirty fucking paedophile, right? That's what they look. If he touches you, we'll burn his house down. It was a good system, you know what I mean? But then Michael Jackson comes along and he breaks the mould, doesn't he? Because he's not an ugly bloke outside the school. I'm not saying Michael Jackson definitely was a paedophile. No one knows, only Michael and all those people he paid off. All I'm saying is that kids loved Michael. Kids loved Michael just to look at him, like a little Disney cartoon, wasn't he? And then his voice, hello, you know, that... Oh, Michael Jackson go up to any kid he wanted. Probably not sure that, didn't he? That. That's another thing. Kids would go, there's Michael Jackson, but he's going away from us. He wasn't, he was going towards them. But people don't care, because he's so good, right? He's so good. He's so popular as well. I think if he'd have lived to stand trial, he'd have beaten the rap, because everyone loves him. And he'd be so vulnerable in court as well, wouldn't he? He'd be there like that, and the judge would go, Michael, did you fiddle with all those kids? And he'd go, hee hee. The judge would go, Case, get out of here, scam. Go on.